Here comes the man.
The WWE Universe on its feet for Becky Lynch.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
Hey, Byron,
I think that there is a reckoning upon us.
I believe you are correct, and there is destruction to follow.
And from parts unknown, reckoning.
Here's a woman who terrorized the Performance Center as part of Retribution, breaking windows, destroying the ring, and attacking superstars.
I think Reckoning is planning on that same treatment for her opponent.
Bad attitude right here.
Ugh, that mask is scary.
Her opposition should be scared.
Becky Lynch out here to prove she has no complacency. She has no lack of drive, doesn't care what she's accomplished. It's always about the next step.
And then we have a Reckoning, whose spite sometimes clouds her vision.
Blinds her vision is more accurate. Look, Reckoning's a tremendous athlete, but most times,
this is not gonna look pretty. Submission being applied.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Shoulders down for the count, and she kicks out.
Not quite.
Producing a trampling. Stretch.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Oh, what a slap.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launch.
Becky has earned the right to be thought of as one of the best, but Corey, how can Lynch be knocked off her pedestal tonight?
Well, her competition isn't gonna kneel to Becky's popularity. You have to show no sign of weakness. That's the only way to get equal footing with the man. Becky Lynch, nice exploder suplex.
And Reckoning's rage got bottled up against her there.
Yeah, well, Becky's here trying to prove she's not gonna be one to rest on her laurels.
Measured knee drop.
Bang!
Six!
Referee's count only getting higher.
Come on, gotta get back in the ring.
Timing with that reversal. She had it scouted.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
Wait a second. I cannot believe she is here.
What
the back of the neck.
Not done yet.
Her shoulders are down. She claws out of the pin.
Man, you want to talk about thin margins.
She had earlier.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
She gets Becky with a counter. Eight to the feet.
And now Reckoning is unleashing a controlled rage.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there.
You have to wonder if
Reckoning crafting an attack.
Situation for Lynch.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
And she's still in the game.
Becky wanted everything her opposition could throw at her, and I think Lynch just survived the biggest artillery there was to offer.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed.
Hammering down on a knee.
Becky moves out of the way.
Devastating kick. Reverse paying for that mistake.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
One, two. Fights out at two.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Right on point.
Response.
Lynch with a kick to the body, hooked up.
Man,
she's got it. Got her shoulders down.
She just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.